Alrighty guys, this is Dog and this is Startup Freak. Welcome back, where we are doing really good with our little company here, but yeah, we got hit last time by the recession and by a terrible book bashing social media services that made us lose users, even half of our user base almost, and that made our little profitable place into a not so good going place, and we had to take in an investor. But we have a good product, we just gotta believe in our vision, and we gotta keep on going. We're improving our flaws here, we're hooking up more security, more testing environments, and so on. So we're getting there. We're getting there. Okay. Added one more feature, I think that was the upgrade right here we were doing. Yeah, we can also upgrade this. Yep, and we can start upgrading this, and we can start upgrading this. Nice. Now we really need the security down here. We probably should hook up some testing up in there. Ah, yeah, the sprint is full. Okay, testing is one thing we want to do next. Okay, we have level 7 infrastructure. We keep on going here. We're getting more users back now again, and I also think we should probably increase our marketing efforts now as we have a little bit of money. Yeah, we wanna spend a little bit more. Okay, we have no info about that stuff down here at the moment, so yeah, let's increase that $2,000 a month of monthly spending. How is our server infrastructure? It's looking okay. Okay, let's go. Okay, yeah, we're getting some more signups again. Hopefully we can get back our old user base. Yeah, we're getting people to get on board. Nice. Okay. Yeah, we're working on that. This is happening. So now we said we want to add a bit more testing up in here, right? So this looks pretty reasonable to me. All right. So we're covering a big chunk. Oh, wait. Okay, it's there. So we literally need to just go along the wall here. Okay, so like this. This is okay. Okay, and then we turn it a bit. There we go. And then we can grab the next user requested feature, and we will do a big booster down here for all of that. Here can probably be a bit more security. But at the moment we can do that. Okay. We would get less money from investors if we needed it now. It's bad news. Our user base is recovering again. Yeah, we're getting more people to sign up. Okay, no new bugs. Good. Good. And I feel, yeah, we need to start doing some more marketing research. Let's see if we can keep it going upwards here, maybe. Or I'm gonna check the area here next to us. Although, no, I wanna kind of stick around here. So, yeah, let's do research here and see if we maybe find another chunk of user-requested code up there somewhere. In the cloud, in the fog of war, information war, where you try to get an info and want to figure out what your users want. What's that email? Is trunk? Inbox? Yeah. Okay, one feature edit. Now, we have 86% coverage with our security. Yeah. So here, around here, we need more. So that line of security along here is good. Just gonna go like this, maybe. Does that make any sense? No. So we need, yeah, we need to do marketing research here too, because otherwise we will have a security vulnerability here for quite some time. Okay. Yeah, you know what? I probably... We should do it here. We need that space in here. So we can get some safety features in. Yeah. Okay, let's do that marketing research. Oh man, the infrastructure cost is going up drastically. 4 upgrades hooked up. 1 bug to squash. I think the upgrades here are done. Yep. Those are all good rated features. Yep. Good stuff. I mean, this rating here is pretty high. We're getting up there. Our balance here obviously is a bit off, but rather have a really secure app than crap and highly upgraded and everything, right? Get a bug squashed, new bug popping up. So the code is getting bigger and bigger, and you know, bugs are more likely to happen. But we're getting close to 700 users here, and there's another bug. Yeah, we need more testing environment. Soon gonna be finished here. How far are we into that? 85. Yeah, let's finish that job. It's a big piece of code again. Another bug fixed, and we got it. Nice. So now we have a better coverage with testing. And yeah, we should probably expand and get another user requested feature up in there. So blue, orange, blue. Add to sprint. Finish that. And as we said before, we want to have this huge performance booster down here that will take care of most of the code up there. Let's make it really big in case, you know, we add something here and there and whatnot. Yeah, big booster here for this whole area. Boom. Good stuff. Good code. Okay, we are making profit, ladies and gentlemen. We are making profits. Oh, and this might be a good moment to actually hire somebody, because we have at the moment, you know, a big company closed, and then we have a lot of candidates right now with a low starting salary. So maybe it's a good designer. You're not really needed. A very nice developer with a development level of 9. And she's good in operations research. Wait, let me quickly see. Operations is this stuff here, right? Yeah. We would like to have somebody that is good in marketing and development. Or a really good coder like this guy. Pretty cheap. She's a good designer. Development. 9 for 90 grand. 8 for 85. Yeah, then we'll rather take this guy. What is his attitude? Poor attitude. This guy has a better attitude. Let's hire him. Now our office is full, but now we can get things done way quicker. Costs went up, but it's okay. We will get stuff done now. Okay, yeah, let's focus on all these jobs here and get this done. It should be done soon. Marketing research almost done, and then we can add the security feature there. All right. Prices is good, features are okay. And we learned about some optimizations we can do. All right, bug fest here. Let's get rid of them all. Boost is coming. Okay. This is done, we researched here, so that means we wanted to add security features along here. This covers most of that. We can build around here a little bit. Now we got pretty decent coverage for everything along here, but we're lacking this guy. You know what? Let's do this. So we cover this piece here too. Okay. And we had a small vulnerability down here pretty much. No, wait. Let's build from here. And just make sure we have most of the stuff down here covered. Okay. Make our app a bit more secure. And then, yeah, it should be good. Upgrades, we have the upgrades done everywhere, right? We can, yeah. Okay. Yeah, at the moment we're shrinking again slightly. It's just, this guy is already, what is your problem? Yeah, well, of course you're getting paid less. Freak. Let's quickly train ourselves. The earlier we start that, the better. So now we got a plus one in coding, right? Or in development, that's good. And now as we have hired this guy, right? He can take off some of the workload of us and we can focus on training because this is infinite. You can keep on training pretty much. And at some point you become so good at coding that you can replace several workers pretty much. So yeah. Okay, now I think we squashed the bugs. We get signups again. Yeah, yeah, most of the bugs are fixed. Yeah, bugs is the worst. You don't wanna, bugs really hurt your business. But at the moment, you know, we only get people signing up and nobody's leaving. This is ideal. This guy is really starting to get sad. Okay, you know what? Yeah, sure, I'm gonna give you a 5 grand raise, but then, and this guy, she's starting to concern, it's a bit barren in here. Okay, okay. Gonna buy some stuff. So we gotta start researching some furniture and start unlocking things that make our workers a bit more happy. Okay. Another feature added. And our infrastructure is struggling again. So, what's this guy? Price 8 grand, but this would run a lot. 5 grand. Yeah, that's good enough. Let's put a Hulk in there. It should keep up. Yeah, server costs went up like crazy. And we need to buy some stuff. So let's give them a coffee machine. Here, get a coffee machine. And a fridge. Here. And here you have a printer in the middle. Everybody uses one printer, please. All right, let's make them a bit more happy, you know. Just a bit of spending. And okay, we added this piece of the code. Then let's add 2 upgrades to it and our big security upgrade is coming along. Yeah, I'd say we finish that first. We have 1,000 users, guys. 1,000 users. Nice. There's a new bug emerging. Squash that right away. And yeah, we're getting really close here to doing some big, big moves in the code. Still, you're not super profitable, but we're saving a bunch of money with infrastructure costs next month, so yeah. Another bug and our speed boost is in. That obviously gives a lot of higher rating for all the features in here, so that is good. And almost done. 1 bug fix, 1 more feature added. So now our security coverage is pretty good. only this little piece of code down here is now a bit unprotected, but we could easily change that. Let's say if we expand the security bubble here a little bit, we can even go that far. Okay, that should be good now. So now if we add something here, you know, we should be good too. So question is, yeah, this should be halfway decently covered. Okay, in which direction do we go now? We need to do marketing research. So unlock that here before. We have this area. Let's check out what's up there. Maybe we can find another something. I mean, we kind of banked on that a little bit, right? So let's do about here. Okay, good. Yeah, we have less expenditure. Our upgrades are getting done. Yeah. Yeah, if we get more visitors, I mean, we're gaining users constantly, right? Oh, and we just completed the other milestone, I guess. Certain amount of number features, and I think it was you needed to make 10k income with your app. So at the moment, yeah, we're slowly gaining. We could increase that by investing more in advertisement, right? And yeah, what are you complaining about? He's bored. Okay. Here, I'll give you a little bit of a raise. And that's that. I'm training. And here, she's bored. What do you want? A TV? Here, have a TV. Alright. Be not so depressed. Okay. We're still getting new sign-ups all the time. That's good. Nobody's leaving. That's pretty crazy. Okay, get this done. So now we have this upgraded fully, right? Yep, it's safe, so that's good. So we want to add more features now in this area here. That is our goal. Other than that, we can also look into more feature upgrades, and I would say localization now. Localization, and then conquer the international market. Okay. Yeah, I think we can crank up our marketing a little bit further. We have more info now. Better than Pictisa's for spending less than 50 grand. Yeah, come on, why not? Let's get involved here a little bit. Throw $1,000 at this. And maybe another 1,000 in here. We gotta be careful with our advertisement spending. Do we increase the number of signups per month? Yeah, there we go. We get more signups because we have more visitors on our website. That's good. Okay, all those bugs being squashed, and the marketing research is at halfway done. Okay, I guess we could have another feature here, as it's a nicely protected area, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, just like that. This is boosted, covered by security, I would say, and by testing. So this is a really good location. Let's add that and add another feature to our amazing app. Whatever the feature is, we don't know. But in the moment, we're gaining about 100 paying customers per week. 90 every week, and nobody's leaving. Those people are obviously sad. Yep, okay, get paid a little bit more. Ever so often we're gonna train a little bit. In the long run, of course, that's totally worth it. So, another bug. Always check for bugs. This is happening. Our localization is at 19%. And we're learning a lot of stuff here. Yeah, let's finish that and then we research something else here. Good. Now we're level 11 infrastructure, let's get rid of that. And I would say we look into branding slowly but surely a little bit so we can get a better cool looking logo and things like that. We get more visitors. Nice. Yeah, we are at a break-even point again. And hopefully we can get in an area where we really start to building up cash reserves. And then we can shell out in advertisement and grow fast. Okay, yeah, this feature is about to be done. We might have to move soon if we now break into an area where we really make decent money. Yeah, we might have to move, get more workers. Yeah, yeah. Good, look at that. We're continuously gaining more visitors on our websites and we're getting more signups with pretty much nobody leaving most of the time. So that's amazing. No new bugs emerged in the code. It's also really good. Aha. Guys, this is looking good. We have about 7,000 visitors a month. That is, I think we have a positive effect right now. Right, visitors, yeah. And less churn, but it's we need to cash in on that. Keep them as users. We are making a nice profit. Okay, more info, not so important. Just our pricing is looking good. What is with you? What is your problem? Office is barren. He has no major complaint at the moment. Okay, and she wants more stuff. Okay, we're gonna train and in the meantime add more furniture here. Come on, nice arcade here. Over there we have an arcade room now, and if you want to read something you can do that too. And oh yeah, better chairs for everybody, of course. And over there, we also probably want to have a nice beanbag or something to chill and read a book. All right, so now we have a really, this is slowly but surely getting a nice startup office. You know, no startup office without a nice arcade, right? That's just a thing. All right, yeah, user base is growing by 100 per week. This is good. Let's keep on going here. Finally. Yep, we have a bug probably. Yep, one user left, so let's fix that bug. And yeah, we added this part here. Upgraded. Security coverage should be good. Yep, testing coverage is also decent. Yeah, pretty decent. All the segments are covered pretty much, minus this, I guess. Yeah, I think we're okay. Don't have too many bugs immersing happening in the code right now, so I guess we're good. Okay, and we researched here, we didn't find anything. Okay, but still, if I'd add more features, it for sure would be here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let me do 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Right, so it's nicely balanced, a nice big feature added. And add to the sprint, and at the same time, yeah, we want to find some stuff over here. We want to find some stuff over here, but we can also, I mean, this would just, yeah, I'm gonna give it one more stab here, see what we got over there. Just want to make sure we have everything nicely covered and no gaps here. So let's see if we can spot something here. Right? If not, you know, we're adding a new feature, so that's good. keep on evolving with our app. It's a bit more happy now. What's your problem? No problem anymore. No specific problem. Yep, our infrastructure is struggling, but we have a bit of leeway. And I'm thinking we should open the floodgates and get into Europe too. But we'll see. So, server situation. Yeah, this is the best one you can get. This is pretty much it costs. So we can scrap all the others. This guy here is pretty much, it's load based. You know, can cost up to 700,000 a month, but then, you know, you gotta have heavy loads. We know when you're close to that, and now as we have super low load, I think we can save a lot of money. So, but we can also do this and maybe put one of those guys into our Europe headquarter. Then we're gonna do a week. See, we say we're doing pretty good with that. It was a good investment. And you know, there's pretty much no load on those guys. So yeah, I think that was smart. Now we have a bit of churn. Why is that? Seven. I can't see any bugs or anything. Oh yeah, we should be alright. Is there a bug? Why is it? we have people leaving here and there. But hey, 45 grand a month, 10,000 profit, and we have the capacity to host a lot of people now. That means we must step it up. Marketing, how is our branding coming along? Yeah, we want to get to higher levels. This will give a visitor boost, right? But obviously we want to have, it's percentage wise, so you know, we want more. My face ads. Yeah. Let's go up to 10 grand of spending here. This is good if you spend more than 50. Worse. Okay, we're not gonna go into that for now. Alright. So now let's hope we see a big bump here in visitor numbers. Yes. Good. One more. Yes, we have a nice bump in visitor numbers here. 105 signups per month. We want more. Okay. Things are happening here. I think the upgrades are done. We are still working on our localization upgrade, which will be huge. And we are improving our rebranding. And furniture-wise, I think we're good for now. Although, is there more stuff to be unlocked? Oh, yeah, also unlocks new offices, right? So yeah, if we'd wanna move, we could right now. We could get a bigger place and have more space. Yeah, let's move to the Humble. I think we can afford that. Yeah. So, move in time. We're moving out. You know, can have a few more people working for us in here. And of course now we need to, we have stuff bought already. So our beanbag can go upstairs a little bit, and then they have their TV in here. We have all the better chairs. Oh yeah, we had our arcade. So if you wanna chill, we have an arcade over there. Oh yeah. Can have better workstations, by the way. Just invested into that. New computers for everyone. And wait, didn't we have some other stuff unlocked? Yeah, here we had the coffee machine. Here, coffee machine under the stairs. And our printer sits in the corner here. And we have a fridge. So this guy, it's us, we like to eat. And got a train. Oh no, that's us here actually. Okay, yeah, that's our equipment we have going on in the office. I think we didn't have more, right? No. And with that said, moving to a new bigger office, nice. That worked out. I'd say I see you next time. We're close to 2,000 users right now, and our revenue about 8,000. And yeah, we should be able to ramp that up even further when we add new features here. Sweet. Thanks for watching. I see you next time. Bye, guys.